Who are you?
You really have no idea, do you, Bruce?
Jason, but you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, huh? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.
How long before you stopped searching for me,
How long before you gave up? I'm not your sidekick anymore! I grew up! You wanna know where Joker kept me? So close.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman.
Where you die, Batman. This is where you get what you deserve.
You can't beat us, Batman. We got the Knight on our side. I bet he's terrified. Us and the Knight? He doesn't have a chance.
make them hurt, Batman.
Same here. Okay, don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere.
What the hell? Bat hit him hard. I'm gonna assess the damage.
Where is he? Ground floor, middle of the room. I'll cover you.
Guy's out cold. Bat hits hard. Bullets hit harder. Bring him on.
Leave him! We need to look out for ourselves! Keep back! Priming mine!
Mine is flashing blue, no boom. That's good.
Priming mine!
You covered from above.
Bat took the bait. Fan out, keep calm. He doesn't stand a chance.
Not with the knight on our side.
Can't see him. Think he's hiding up there? Don't matter. Knight's got our backs on this one.
Take these guys out and let's get going.
You broke my buddy's arm tonight, Bat. He gave half the boys in the airship concussions. Everywhere, searching for a lock-on. Lost it.
them hurt, Batman. I'm running scared.
Did you even look for me? Or did you just look for a replacement?
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! Take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best, but you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
When this is over, I'm retiring.
Status report, guys! Lower level, looks clear! Kitchen's clear!
you! Get to see you. You had so many chances to kill him. It's your fault Joker got to me. Did you even look for me? Or did you just look for a replacement? Joker made me hate you, but you let him do it! Don't call me that! It's not who I am! There's no escape. Not this time! I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Do you even know what Joker did to me? The games he used to play? This is mercy compared to what he put me through. How long before you stopped searching for me, How long before you gave up? It won't be quick, Batman. You will suffer!
was just a kid. He turned me into a soldier, sent me to war.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
I can still hear him laughing. He's still in my head! Your sidekick!
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! In that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year with him.
It's not too late. We can fix this together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Oh, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit, I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim. I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope. Betrayed by his friends. Crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.